Parlick Fell is a cheese made from ewe's milk in Longridge, Lancashire. It is a white cheese with a semi-soft, crumbly texture and a tangy, nutty flavour. It is named after Parlick, one of the Boland Fells which is used for sheep grazing.